My dear stakeholders, as of this moment, you're probably strangers. But as every good thing ends, they have a beginning too. My name is Ahmed. I am a sole upcoming entrepreneur with an idea to solve all of the world's issues, or at least most. But you'll know more about me later. People try to solve issues individually. Things like poverty and crime or racism. They're all good issues to tackle. Be proud of yourself. But I believe that these methods simply aren't working. This is where I come in. Why don't we tackle issues from the source? What is that, you may ask? My business gives you the chance to understand society's constructed dance. How people view you and how they react to you. And how to control your reactions towards them in any situation. For smooth sailing in human interaction. And give you the confidence that you may need or the easiness that you might be having trouble finding in the workplace, with friends and with loved ones, and even with yourself. How would this help the world? I mean, nobody can really ever control anyone else. I mean, the government tries, for example, but they don't succeed 100%. So why not make people control themselves? After all, you know yourself best. When people control others, there's always a chance that they might misjudge either the situation or the individual. When the only person you're judging is you, there's no chance of this happening. And if done right, you can be your own police. Isn't that great? So what do you say? If you have the slightest bit of hope, join me. Let me show you what this is really about. And to spice things up a bit, all official stakeholders will be given the chance to name the project, and not only that, but design a beautiful logo to be officially admitted as our face frontier to change the issues that we've been dealing with for a lifetime. Thank you.